the government of Cordoba and policemen self-withdrawn to barracks signed an agreement to unlock measures which originated looting and robbery. Maria Cecilia Rodriguez assumed as Minister of Security and priest Juan Carlos Molina as chief of the Cedronar. The Senate gave approval to the designation of Juan Carlos Fábrega as central bank president. Low Chamber took oath to 127 members of parliament elected in October, and Julián Domínguez was re-elected as president. Argentina and Paraguay reached agreement in a program of joint measures of health service with the fight against dengue as priority. Industrial representatives remarked the good atmosphere for dialogue on behalf of the government during an industrial conference. At least 35 fatalities were the outcome of a new attack day in Iraq. Alejandro Sabella arrived in Brazil to attend the 2014 World Cup raffle, which will be on Friday. Vélez coach wants San Lorenzo fans to be in the decisive match in El Fortín for the last tournament date. Rafa Nadal confirmed he will play the ATP in Buenos Aires in February.